I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. For those who are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. So today's video is going to be a what's in my purse. And yeah, so organizing my purse today, and today's filming day, so I was like, okay, I'm going to film this. So yeah, so before I begin, I want to say please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share this video, comment down below any video requests, and follow me on my other social medias, because if I'm not here on YouTube, I will definitely be on my other social medias. So before I begin, I just want to talk a little about the purse, where I bought it from, how much it cost, and the brand, and the little story behind it. So the purse I have today is my Ivanka Trump purse. It's like a, I really don't know what kind of bag, but it's like one of my favorite bags. I use this bag like all the time, and the color of this bag is beige, and it has like pink undertones, like if you have it near the light, and like this part and the buttons and the brand name, they're all in gold. So that is the purse, and the brand, I think I already told you, it's Ivanka Trump, the brand, and I bought it at DSW. So the story behind it is,
I went to DSW, and I was on, like, a budget. I was like, I'm not spending more than $100 at DSW. And, I ran across this purse, and I literally, like, ran up to the purse, and I was like, I need this purse, so I took it out, I looked at the price tag, and it said $180. I walked back to the purse rack, and I put it back, and then I showed my mom, I was like, Mom, look how pretty that purse is. And then she's like, how much does it cost? I was like, it costs $180. And then she's like, are you sure? And I was like, yeah, I'm sure. And then I really wasn't sure, so then I walked up to the price again, and I looked at the price tag, but this time, I saw it had a red sticker that said 80% off. So I was like, oh my gosh, like, I need this purse now. So then on the top of the purse rack, there was, like, this poster that had the regular price, and then the additional 80% off, and then the retail price. So then I was like, 180 plus 80% off equals $27, and I was like, Mom, it's $27. She's like, take it. So then that's how I bought this purse, and that's the story behind this purse.
So let's just jump right into the purse. So the purse itself, it's very spacious, and it's kind of, like, messy in here, but it's, like, very organized because I was organizing it. So I'm just going to start off with, like, the sides of the purse. So on this side of the purse, there's a pocket, which inside the pocket, I don't think I have anything inside that pocket. No, I don't have anything inside that pocket, but on the pocket right here, there's another pocket right here, and in that pocket, I have a Chase pen. And then I have a Tic Tac box with a bunch of bobby pins because it's very convenient for me. And I won't lose my bobby pins, and I know they're all in here. Okay, so then on the other side, there's two pockets and there's a phone pocket. So I have my phone here. And yeah, if you guys want to see a what's on my phone, what's on my iPhone video, comment down below or like this video. And then in the other pocket, which is a smaller pocket where my phone doesn't fit, I have my ChapStick, which is the Vaseline Lip Therapy. I have that in there, just, you know, because just in case. So then right on the top of my purse, I have my phone necessities. They're just like, what is life? Like, they're all tangled up, and I have my headphones and my iPhone charger. Then on the side, right here, see it. This side down here, I have my perfume. I also have a notepad, a cheetah print notepad. Then I have my Be Kind body lotion on the go. It's like mini, and I really like this lotion. I have my portable charger, so if I don't have an outlet, I have my portable charger and my phone. So now let me get into the big stuff in the bag now. So that's like, let me show you. So I have a book in here because I know I'm going to get like very bored on the train and I have a long way to go, so I need something to do. So I put my book in here, and the book I'm reading right now is Staying Strong 365 Days a Year by Demi Lovato. I really love this book. Okay, and then the second thing I have in here is my makeup bag. And I'm just going to show you real quick what's in my makeup bag because it's not a lot. So I bought this makeup bag at Forever 21. Stuff. So I have three makeup brushes. I have my e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. I have my crease brush. And then I have a blending brush. And then another crease brush. And just a little baggie. So then I also have my e.l.f. eye refresh roll-on thingy-mabobber. And I have my Clean and Clear moisturizer. I have two eyeliners. I have a gold and I have a silver. And I have two mascaras. So I have my NYC Volumizing Mascara Showtime. And then I have my e.l.f. Lengthening and Defining Mascara. And then I have my MAC Black Track Liner Gel for my eyeliner. And then I have my Almay Trio Intense Eye Color in Smoky Eye for browns. And yeah. So that's it in my makeup bag. And then the last two things in my bag are my wallet, which I bought at Rainbow. And I love it because it goes with my purse. It is beige. And then it has like these like chains in the middle. And they're gold. And since my purse is beige and gold also, it goes very well. And the last thing I have, which you may laugh at me, is my... I can't get that out. It's my selfie stick. Because since I'm going to be with family and I'm going to want to take lots of pictures and my arms are going to get tired, I just want to carry my selfie stick so I don't have to do all the work with my arms. But that's all I literally have in my purse. If you guys enjoyed the video, so please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and share this video, comment down below any video requests, and follow me on my other social medias, because if I'm not here on YouTube, I would definitely be on my other social medias. Yeah. So I'll see you guys in my next video, and have a beautiful day. Bye, guys. And it's hard, the days just seem so dark, the moon and the stars are nothing without you.